In order to annoy people into not trespassing at night, one beach park continuously loops two popular kids' songs, Baby Shark and Raining Tacos. Both play on repeat at West Palm Beach Park. Parks and Recreation Director Leah Rockwell told the Palm Beach Post the goal is to keep homeless people from camping along the glass-walled lake pavilion. She says it's a temporary fix while they work to formalize hours for the park, making trespassing laws easier to enforce. Katie Johnston, CBSMiami.com.